Well, we've made it back around to Friday here at Swordbox Ministries. Thanks for stopping by for our message today. Our verse for today continues in 1 Corinthians 13:8, Love Never Fails. Mickey wraps up his series on love in this video as he shares with us that love is not a feeling, but rather an action.
We've been talking about love this week, and I got to say I've really enjoyed focusing on the love of God. Have you ever heard that song by DC Talk, Love is a Verb? You know, it really is. We talked about the story of the Good Samaritan and how he showed love to his neighbor by his actions. And that love is not just something we say or feel. Love is something we do or don't do. You know, just like faith without works is dead, love without works is dead. 1 John 3:18 says, Let us not love in word or talk, but in deed and truth. How do we do that? Well, the Bible verses that we've been putting up for this week says love is patient and kind. It's not envious or boastful. It's not rude or provoked. It doesn't think evil thoughts or rejoice in the truth. And love never fails. This is how real love acts. This is how people will know that we are Christians. Not that just we go to church or that we listen to Christian music or quote Bible verses, all of which are good, but that we love God and allow His love to flow through us to touch others. That's what Jesus wanted his disciples to get. That if the world could see the kind of agape love, unconditional love, sacrificial love for one another, they would want a piece of that. You know, nobody dislikes someone loving them. And you know what? We've got a hurting world out there. A world, unfortunately, that has turned out and shut out Jesus Christ out of our public life. But you know, when we begin to show the love of Christ in our day-to-day walks, whether we're at school, or whether we're at work, or whether you're just a stay-at-home mom, wherever God has you in life, you know, like Joel Osteen says, bloom wherever you're planted. Begin to show the love of God to those around you, not just those who love you back, not just those who are your friends and your little core circle of people, but to those around you, to anybody and everybody God brings in your path. Show the love of Christ to those people. You don't have to beat them over the head with the Bible. You don't have to talk them into salvation. You know, God's Holy Spirit will draw them to you, and you will have opportunities to witness. But the best witness you can have is the life of love you live before others. God bless you for tuning in this week. I hope you'll stay tuned tomorrow and Sunday and listen to David and Karen as they bring their music and their gifts to serve Jesus Christ. God bless you. We'll see you back next week.